Watch this. If you got a 6AL box, this is what it does when it you set the RPM limit. You got a two-step, you set it separately. When you hit the button, it does my line lock and my trans brake. Then I rev to wherever I want. I got a 4500 stall, so let's say I set that to 46. Now I'm ready to go.